Hello students, how are you? I hope all of you are good, safe and healthy. Please do take good care of yourself and your family. I know that in this tough pandemic situation, it was difficult to complete your internship, but a round of applause that all of you have done good and completed your internship. Now, in the last leg of this, you are required to upload your some certificates on the Google link which I have shared with you. When you will open the link, this is how the form will look like: Summer Internship 2020 certificate, TPO, stipend, award, etc. Now, first you will fill your email here, right? Then you have to fill your registration number. Make sure you write your correct registration number. Then your name. Then you are required to write down your 10-digit mobile number. Right? Then you have to select which internship option you have opted for. If any student has opted for more than one internship, still you have to choose one option only, which you have already given for the evaluation purpose. If any student have not already shared with us, must also think appropriately before selecting the option. Let's say I will show you all the options. Let's say you have done your summer internship work from home, option 1. I will select option 1 here. Then I will fill next. Then the second section will open. It will say the option 1 work from home. You will fill your name of company. Have you got the PPO? If you got the PPO, you can say yes. If you haven't got the PPO, you should select no. Have you got any stipend? If yes, then select yes. If no, then you can select no. You have to write down the amount of stipend here. If let's say you have received 10,000 rupees stipend, you will write down 10,000 here. Now, as you can see, I have put the comma here, but you cannot put the comma here because check has been filled here that you can fill only the number. So I will fill. If you write down the rupees before, it will still not be allowed. So you will just write down the exact amount of stipend which you have received. Any award or recognition if you have received, you can select yes or no. Let's say I have received the award, so I selected yes. Now, I have selected in two options that I haven't got the PPO. If I haven't got the PPO, then there is no proof required. But I got the stipend, so I have selected yes. I got the award, so I selected yes. Here, in this, you are required to upload whichever option from the above three options you have said yes, right? If all three are yes, then all three documents are required to be uploaded. If one is yes, one document is required to be uploaded, as the case may be, right? Now, how to upload the document? The file name should be, if in the case of stipend, like I have written the example, in case of PPO, you should write down your registration number, your name, and after the hyphen, you will write down PPO. If it is stipend, you will write down registration number, name, and you will write down stipend. And if it is award, registration number, name, and you will write down award, right? And you will click on the add file here. Only the PDF will be allowed to be uploaded. So you will click add and you can here upload the document. After this, you are required to upload the summer internship certificate which you have got from the company, right? So this certificate also should be in PDF format, and this is how you will select here and you will upload the file over here of your certificate, right? This is about the work from home. Let's say I have done MOOC, so I will select the option 2, MOOC. I will click the next here. Now here you are required to upload your certificate of completion of MOOC, and if any student has done more than one certificate, you collect all certificate, convert them into PDF format and click here and you can again upload the certificate of your MOOC here, right? If anyone has done the project, then I will select the project. All other details remain same as the case may be required. Then we will click next. In the case of project, you will be required to upload the project file of yours. The project file which you have made, you are required to upload that file over here, convert that file into PDF format, and the example has already been given how to save your file. You will write down your registration number, name, and you will write down project file, and you can then click the yes and you can upload the file from your document. All of you are required to complete this by 6th August, 5th evening, 6th August, 5 p.m. evening. Thank you. God bless you. Take care. Exam date, if any, will be intimated to you by examination department through UMS. Keep yourself updated. Take care.